and we're going to take a quick look at the facility that they have here at the mainland, which is like their dog pound. And we're trying to go help these guys do a much better job, and especially much more humane job. Actually, at the site of the dog pound, as you can see, it is also the site of the rubbish tip. But it's a beautiful surroundings. Let's go and take a look at how the dogs are. This concludes our visit to the Caticlan Dog Pound. There's another one on Boracay. I'm hoping to visit there very soon. In any case, tomorrow we'll have a word with the veterinarian of this place, and he's also responsible for Boracay. So hopefully we can really make a change here. It's desperately needed.